A short day for students at Cheshire High School this Monday. The district says a plumbing issue led to an early dismissal this morning. The water inside the building on South Main Street had to be turned off so crews could get to work on a fix. We'll have an update on the status of that building later on today, both on air and on our website at WTNH.com.